Always check your bus before you get to the bus garage. That way you can get the child home safely. This is the child check button that I just pushed. We have to walk the entire bus to ensure that there's no child on the bus before exiting the bus.